You better believe I'm reaching in the commode for this one. You know what I'm saying? I will reach right through a dookie log to get to this thing. I do not care.
Through one.
Right, so I want to keep living.
I mean, based on the expectations coming into this, will it chip?
No.
Would you rather just have a straight penis? I mean
don't do that again.
I'm sorry. I swear, I don't.
But since you ask, no.
Okay. All right. I'll join the bandwagon. Will it penis? I mean.
What is wrong with you? That's another episode, man.
Yeah, write that.
Write it down.
Write that down.
All right,
this
King.
Is like being a second term president at this point. I got nothing to lose.
See how you do with this one though.
I like your boots.
hold on.
Dang it!
Hold on.
Such a fail!
hold on. I got this one.
Dang it!
Hold on.
Look, why do I care? I've already lost.
Yours is good.
Marker.
Eating.
I got such a small. I like to sprinkle it on stuff.
Really?
Like, you're crazy. You are crazy.
Get a little tube of it.
Get a little tube.
I'm one of those people that I like pull it out of my man purse at nice restaurants. I'm like, oh my God, put my mom cheeks on it.
Here's the thing. Is there a difference between tangy and sour? Yeah.
Is there a difference between tangy and sour?
Tangy. It's made you drunk.
Sugar time. Sugar time with your meat stick. Shepard has been listening to a lot of Red Link music lately.
Okay.
The reason is because he lost a lot of his screen time for multiple offenses. But if interested in both.
Oh, time yes. later.
Okay, so my well, sorry, I just gave everyone the bird. Sorry.
Oh,
what?
Hold on. I think I win.
I think mine's longer.
No, it's not. That explains a lot. All right, here we go.
There's not anything good about this.
Well,
I'm really searching too.
Whoa. Fiber, man.
We just had one of the most beautiful pasta creations we've ever had. And you crapped all over the Doritos pasta.
It's not as strong as I thought it would be.
And now we're eating something that shouldn't be fed to someone that you're trying to punish. You're trying to find the good side?
I mean, I like bland tasting things. His arm's not long enough.
Hey!
You got the button pushed.
Tilt up.
It's because we all weren't made tall freaks like you guys.
And finally, you're related to... Not you're related to, wow.
you are related to your boyfriend, Zach.
You're
it's very, very confusing.
Warning. It's going to smell good, man.
I'll show you a party trick, burnt apple.
At the apple hole.
Hey. Oh! Hey. Chase
is like, ah.
Yeah, you gotta come up with,
you gotta come up with
a better finish.
Yeah, you gotta, if you go to break.
Ah, I can't believe it.
If you go to break it out, you gotta make a better noise, man.
You know what?
Hey, it's like you spilled something on yourself.
At least he did it. Yeah. At least he did it. Hey, burn that out.
Take.
All right, you hit Antarctica. Which was not a choice, and
went
it was also not on the map.
I missed the map.
New rule, if you miss the board, you get a mulligan.
All right, now after that, I'm just aiming for the board.
Okay.
Like seriously,
Saudi Arabia.
Aiming for the middle of the board.
Why are you doing it?
I'm just gonna watch you do it. All right.
That, one of these
idiots. Bullfrog.
Whoa.
And you can see that like his neck shrinks as he ekes all the air out.
See, it sounds like some sort of balloon deflating, like your butt. Like that bullfrog got a nice home. Bullfrog is like living in a plantation style mansion.
There's a lot of.
I missed his seat.
It's like bread slices.
Yeah, it's like welcome to the bakery. Welcome to Rhett's Bakery. He serves soap.
You do find yourself wanting to eat it, but yeah. I'm not going to.
No, look how smooth it is on both sides. Just give it a lick. Just give it a lick. Get the views. Give it a lick.
It's so smooth.
It's not bad either. Pretty good. It's a good tasting soap.
It's Link has 37 and Rhett has 18.
I lost my 1 centimeter! I lost my 1 centimeter! What are the freaking chances I lost my 1 centimeter?
At this point, what are the chances? 100%.
Oh, God. Was interested in what he wasn't looking at.
Just because you're wearing my t-shirt doesn't mean you can all of a sudden be Mr. Epic. I've been looking for that t-shirt for over a year. He walks in today with a t-shirt. I'm like, I like your t-shirt. Where'd you get it? He was like, I found it in the loft. I was like, I've been looking for it for a year.
Well, you shouldn't leave your t-shirts just in the loft.
I'm so glad he found it. I'll wear it tomorrow.
Oh, oops, I missed. Come on, man. When somebody opens his mouth to receive a nut.
Come on, man.
It just isn't that hard. Really, right? Oh, look at that. Now, what is that?
I think it's an incisor.
That's a corn. That's a piece of corn. Could be a little feller, I don't know.
It pop right out. You gonna tape it to your eyelids? Dang, man. That's my bad shoulder. Don't hit my bad shoulder. I broke it. Where are you going? My heart! Ow! Ow! That one actually hurt.
Well, you started it.
But yours didn't hurt, did it?
Yeah, it hurt pretty bad.
Really?
You gotta, hey, your shirt is different than mine. My shirt conducts electricity, yours doesn't.
Well, yours has cacti on
it. What you're made out of?
What you're made out of?